all leather. That one hit me. It opens the front door, is the only way up. Only there was someone who could tell you if the key had cooled down yet. I guess ask. You roll your eyes. The key isn't hot, you should be able to pick it up just fine. It's better you don't know. Alright. Fine. Be that way. I don't know what the bottle of wheat does, but we'll find out later. I guess I could look. Is it? So back over here to the strange cave. Cable's been cut. But I had the key. Let's talk to this guy. I don't really know what else to do. Am I drinking anymore? A division t-shirt. Full of bullet holes. That's a band I've never heard of. Get the band. Logo of the holes. His shirt's full of holes. Look it off a dead body. I mean, I guess that would be my thought, too. You have the key, right? Or did it fall down? Don't tell me it fell down. From here on out, I trust no one. Not you with your little spoilers or anyone else. Gonna turn around. Most importantly, we can't open. We can't. Oh, we can't. I'm guessing I missed the part. No, that didn't. Barrel. That's the exits. Left the jail while you were playing around with the key. He's now on page 84 now. Read it. Green salt, blue sulfur, red lead. Notes on salt. Okay. I don't have salt. Break it with a crowbar. How do I get salt? Examine. First tab. So that's great. Such a hurry. Second tab. Search history. Online driver's ed. Sledgehammer job. It's the one. I guess let's go see if we can find a sledgehammer. Neighbor, would you mind opening your door? I need your help. you out of here before I call the police. You happen to have a sledgehammer? There's a stubborn man. I need to knock down a wall. I'm renovating my apartment. I need it for a few hours. Promise I'll bring it back. Here, just don't break it. That's a hammer, alright. All the money that comes in. There it goes. Do you have salt? Walker. So I don't think come on. Oh wait, no, that's not where I need to go. This way. Yeah, this way then here. That's where it would be. Let's go this way. Note on salt. Lead before sulfur. Angels suffer. Alright, so lead before sulfur. Should be sulfur, salt, lead. There's nothing more for me to do. I mean, I disagree. So I wonder. Can I use it to melt? Thank you. should have done that. Then that. Would have done a little better. Oh, you summoned you. Oh, no. Okay.
And I'm dead. House.
I would have survived. Advise anything? Try to send everyone, deal with the small ones, and then focus on the spider. Alright. I like the hint. But deal with the big ones. With the big one first. Alright, outside door. Papers on the head. On your head. Oh. Board on the door. He's kind of no more. Stack of forts, dead man, dead moon, monitor. Open the email clients. They try to resurrect the alchemist 47 times. I got what I needed there. Got it. Dead man. I wasn't dead like 2 seconds ago. I mean, I figured that would have worked. Yeah, slowly crawls towards the entrance of the cemetery. Just watching. Then it's like, just go easy on it. I don't have time to do this gently. I've been chasing it for half a day already. He has something I want. I'll let you go. Victoria. Not Victoria. I'm going after. Oh. I'm almost there. The alchemist stumbles and continues. His liver is not none of my concern. You do realize that if you take the potion, it'll disappear from the book forever. You succeeded so many times over and over again, every time somebody read the book. And this cycle will be broken. It's a character book written by someone, he's not alive. Maybe there's enough potion here for everyone. So if orders are clear, bring back the potion. Don't say anything about it being full, right? I think you should. You shove the cage into your pocket, which muffles his voice. Well, now what do I do? Take it. Me too. Take it. Maybe in a second playthrough, I'll take part of it and see what happens. I didn't even realize there's a hole downstairs. Did you get the item? Yes. Need to get some sleep. Locked in a key. I don't have my stuff anymore. There's an envelope. Anyone we didn't discuss, think of it as a nice little bonus, so you don't die of hunger. I heard the writer's police closed all your accounts too. They did more than just close my accounts. Thanks for the money. They told me you were a cold-blooded, no-nonsense, get-the-job-done type. I'm glad they weren't wrong. Well, then I'll be in touch when there's a new game for you. And I guess that's that.